When they said the time to hide was mine, I hid behind a thick grapevine. And while I was still for the time to pass, a little gray thing came out of the grass. He hopped his way through the melon bed and sat down close by a cabbage head. He sat down close where I could see, and his big still eyes looked hard at me, his big eyes bursting out of the rim, and I looked back very hard at him.